Welcome back to Top 5 Best. I was just daydreaming about 25 places that I wanted to visit before I die. Speaking of which, let me tell you about them. But before I do, don't forget to beep that subscribe button and boop that like button. Also, click that little bell if you want to be notified when we release new videos. Without further ado, 25 amazing places to visit before you die. Number 25, Ristorante Grotta Palazzese, Italy. The beautiful Ristorante Grotta Palazzese is set into the caves of Palagnana a Mare Beach, Italy. The restaurant was carved out of the cliff's limestone centuries ago by the sea and has hosted elegant dinners at the request of Italian nobility since the 18th century. Number 24, Lord Howe Island, Australia. Howe Island is a true island paradise and the locals want to keep it that way. Only 400 tourists are allowed to visit each year. But if you ever get the chance, you will find beautiful scenery, a crystal lagoon, and a coral reef. Number 23, Chef Chaouan, Northwest Morocco. The city is known for its blue buildings, which are painted in an array of soothing blue tones. Nearby attractions include the Rift Mountains and the Cascade Dakchour. Number 22, Haiku Stairs, Hawaii. The Haiku Stairs in Hawaii are known locally as the Stairway to Heaven, and we can see why. Situated on the island of Oahu, the stairs are part of a steep hiking trail, which peaks out at 2,800 feet above sea level. Number 21, Aischer, Switzerland. Like something out of a fairy tale, the Aischer Hotel is so high up on the Appenzellerrand Mountains that you will either face a long hike or will need to take a cable car ride to reach it. Number 20, Bagan, Burma. Deep in the heart of Burma lies an incredible, ancient, hidden city called Bagan. The city contains over 2,200 Buddhist temples, and at the height of the Kingdom of Bagan, it had over 10,000 temples. Number 19, Albarracín, Aragon, Spain. If you pay a visit to Albarracín in northern Spain, you could be forgiven for thinking you have traveled back in time to a medieval village. The village has been incredibly well preserved through the years. Number 18, Tiger's Nest Monastery, Paro Valley, Bhutan. Tiger's Nest Monastery is a 17th century temple in Bhutan. The temple rests on the edge of a cliff some 3,000 feet above Paro Valley. This incredible building was constructed to protect the cave in which a leader of Buddhism, Guru Padmasambhava, was meditating. Number 17, Chichilian, Rhode Alps, France. At almost 7,000 feet in height, the stunning Mont Agel offers incredible views across the French Prealps, known as one of the Seven Wonders of Dauphine. Number 16, Melusine Cave, Kefalonia, Greece. Those who know their Greek mythology will know that, according to legend, this cave was once inhabited by nymphs who lured unsuspecting men in with their amazing beauty. Number 15, Hotel Moulin de Roc, France. Situated in the French province of Dordogne, this beautiful old mill on the banks of a peaceful river has been transformed into the most amazing hotel. Number 14, Krakow Matera, Basilicata. Another medieval village, Krakow is part of an incredible region of farmland with vast, undulating shapes. The village was suddenly abandoned and is now rumored to be inhabited by ghosts. Number 13, Quinta da Regaleira, Sintra, Portugal. The Quinta da Regaleira estate in historic Sintra has been classified as a World Heritage Site by UNESCO. The estate's Gruta do Labirinto is a mysterious 27-meter-deep wishing well, which resembles an inverted tower. Number 12, Cocos Islands, Costa Rica. Costa Rica is one of the most beautiful places in the world, and Cocos Island, situated 300 miles off the shore, might possibly lay claim to the most beautiful place in Costa Rica. Number 11, Herren Chiemsee New Palace, Lake Chiemsee, Germany. Construction on this palace, which was modeled on Versailles, was started by King Ludwig II of Bavaria in 1873. The Bavarian king admired King Louis XIV of France and wished to create a temple of fame in his honor. Number 10, Blaj, Bosnia and Herzegovina. Blaj in Bosnia and Herzegovina is situated at the edge of the beautiful Buna River. The Blaj Tekija was built around 1520 with elements of Ottoman architecture and Mediterranean style and is considered a national monument. Number 9, the Church of the Savior of Spilled Blood, St. Petersburg, Russia. St. Petersburg is a wonderful city to visit, and this colorful church is one of the highlights. While you are there, you'll also want to pay a visit to the State Hermitage Museum. Number 8. Ito Kortumit, Greenland. When the Beatles were asked how they found America, George Harrison famously answered, "Turn left at Greenland." Before turning left, though, you might want to stop off and take in some of the stunning scenery that this beautiful place has to offer. Number 7. Monument Valley, Utah. We arrive in good old USA, and this is one that you might recognize. The valley has been used as a filming location in many of the Hollywood westerns. Number 6. Marsaclox, Malta. Malta is a beautiful island, and Marsaclox is the largest fishing village in Malta. It's a popular location among locals for Sunday lunch, but a quiet village otherwise. The current population in Marsaclox is close to 4,000. Number 5. Huacachina, Peru. Peruvian desert. With a population of just over 100 people, Huacachina is a tiny village in the Peruvian desert. Fortunately, they don't have to worry too much about water as the village is built around an oasis in the otherwise completely dry desert environment. Number 4. Cappadocia, Turkey. What better way to see the barren, moon-like landscape of Cappadocia than by hot air balloon? Fortunately, as you will see from the picture above, there are plenty of them around. Number 3. Hallstatt, Austria. This medieval village in Austria is home to under 1,000 people. The mountains of Hallstatt have some of the oldest mines in the world, dating back to prehistoric times. Visitors in Hallstatt are welcome to explore the mines, but please be careful. Number 2. Leptis Magna, Tripoli, Libya. Leptis Magna in Tripoli was once a major city of the Roman Empire. Adventurous souls can explore the ruins and experience the architecture of ancient Rome without the crowds of Rome itself. Number 1. The Alcazar of Segovia, Spain. You would be forgiven for thinking this was a still from a live-action version of Disney's Frozen, but this stunning castle is actually a stone fortification situated in the old part of the city of Segovia in Spain. And that was the 25 amazing places to visit before you die. If you don't mind, I'm going to go back to daydreaming about them. Before I go, if you want to beep that like button and boop that subscribe button, that'd be swell. Also, hit that bell if you want to be notified when we come out with new videos. Thanks for joining. See you in the next video.